am so excited that you and Colton are finally getting married. I can't wait to see you in the fall and talk about your wedding. Love you.
We understand, Katie and Colton, that you are now engaged.
That's wonderful.
We're really excited because we believe marriage is a lot of fun.
Congratulations, Katie and Colton. It's been a long time coming, but hey, you're finally here. Hopefully, I'll see you at the wedding if I get the invitation. I know you two will do great things together, and I'm looking forward to seeing what that is. It's been a pleasure knowing you two throughout my time at Liberty, and I figured that I would give a great American couple a great American congratulations. So, without further ado, I will do my first house pop. All right. Katie and Colton, this is for you. Anyway, I will see you guys later. Bye.
First off, we just want to say congratulations, Katie and Colton, for getting engaged. It is about time. We have been waiting for this moment. In honor of you guys' engagement, my sister and I wrote a little rap song for you guys while we were watching children. So here goes. Okay, ready? Okay, set. Once upon a time, I knew this great guy and this really pretty girl who looked so fly. When the two met, the planets aligned. Love is truly patient, love is kind. We knew from the start that this was working out. From the very beginning, we had no doubt. Katie and Colton forever together, even when they're going through bad weather. It's about time that he popped the question, cause she's been waiting since that first impression. It's only a few months until that lucky night. Hopefully it'll be at least alright. His love for you is from outer space. Maybe you should buy a bra with lace. The hunt for the unicorn is now over.
Yo, we out.
Out.
I like the black baby.
Congratulations, Katie and Colton.
She said yes. Praise the Lord, glory, hallelujah. She said yes.
I said, Romeo, save me. I've been feeling so alone. I keep waiting for you, but you never come. Is this